maintain a good rhythm. Now, to help you with that, you want to focus on your cadence. Now, I like to sit at a cadence between 85 and 95 RPM. But the key here is to find a comfortable cadence for you, one that you can maintain and one that doesn't burn your energy too quickly. You want to find a nice consistent effort the whole way up your climb.